Same two teams with a softball doubleheader today. Omaha going for the split in game two, down 4-0 until Kelly Patterson hits her team-leading sixth home run to left and cuts the deficit in half, 4-2. That next batter, now same result. Savannah Fisher deep and gone to left. Back-to-back long balls for the Mavs, but Omaha comes up just short, 11-7. Nebraska softball opening.